Hello everyone, my name is DJ Barry and today we have a very exciting video for you guys, and in this video I'll be talking about a plant-based food stock that I believe could experience some incredible growth as they are completely under the radar and they are trading just above $1. And for those who are new to my channel, welcome, thank you guys for clicking on this video, and if you're interested in more videos like this one, then feel free to subscribe so you don't miss out on anything. And that also helps me grow my channel and helps videos like this reach more people. And real quick before we start off this video, make sure you guys go follow my Instagram account. I just made it and I'll be posting on there once or twice a week. And also make sure you guys hit that like button for YouTube algorithm. It not only is it free to do, it also helps me out a lot and allows me to keep making videos just like this one. So make sure you guys hit that like button and now let's get right into this video. So the company that we'll be talking about in this video goes by the name of BOOSH Foods, and they are a plant-based food seller that is focused on providing comfort foods but with a healthy and plant-based alternative. And their food selection includes pasta, mac and cheese, curry, and Mexican bowl, rustic veggie pot pie, and a hearty shepherd's pie, which seems to be the fan favorite based on reviews. And they also have gravy, chili, and everyone's favorite, Sloppy Joe. And they have formed an alliance with Beyond Meat that greatly benefit the company, and all of these products are sold at Whole Foods, which is known for its organic foods, and it's also owned by Amazon. So right there is a massive store selling their products, and they also are sold in about 375 different grocery stores for a total of close to 40,000 different locations providing BOOSH's award-winning products. And they do have a wide variety of different foods, even though there are only currently a total of 9 menu items and a few dips available, but they're still young and they have a lot more products on the way. But with this limited menu that they have right now, they are already seeing a lot of demand and their revenue has begun to increase rapidly. But as they release more and more products, I think we'll see that revenue jump even more. So that was just a quick summary of the company, but instead of spending more time on that, I want to focus on why I think this is a promising investment, so here we go. So with BOOSH Foods market cap sitting at around $16.6 million at the time I'm making this video, shareholders are buying into a company that's just getting started. Other brands that are available in a similar amount of stores are trading for hundreds of millions of dollars and sometimes even in the billion-dollar range. But with BOOSH trading at such a cheap price and also being valued this low right now, investors are taking this opportunity to buy in because this industry will only continue to grow. And with BOOSH being so young and already proving themselves, the potential upside is massive. So the next reason why I like this investment is because how easy BOOSH makes it to get healthy, high quality, and plant-based foods. And actually for the longest time, something that delayed the plant-based industry from growing was that it was either time consuming or just difficult to get plant-based meals. But BOOSH offers quick and easy 100% plant-based heat and serve bowls that you just throw in your microwave and they're ready to eat. And with the plant-based food industry expected to skyrocket from $5 billion today to over $85 billion in less than 10 years, BOOSH providing easy access to plant-based foods is their biggest strength, and this will help propel them into being one of the top companies in this sector. And the third reason for why I believe this is a promising investment is because of their founder, Connie Marples, who has always been an avid cook and an entertainer slash entrepreneur in the wine bar slash bistro industry. And she has received numerous food-oriented awards over the last 20 years, and she's continued to win awards with BOOSH as she is innovating and setting a standard of high quality in the plant-based sector. And she has a background in fine dining, sales promotions, and marketing, and has been a part of award-winning companies, and now she's added BOOSH to that list with the 2020 British Columbia Food and Beverage Rising Star Award. So she knows what she's doing, and what's really interesting is that she started this company in her restaurant's kitchen. She started off making plant-based dishes for her friends, and they pushed her to start selling those dishes, and now here they are, a publicly traded company that's available in stores all over Canada and the United States. And her spirit and vision for this company is something I really respect, and also a study found out that companies who have founders that stay deeply involved in the company tend to do 3.1 times better over a 15-year period compared to a company that switches off or has different CEOs. And with Connie Marples having no plans of selling the company anytime soon, I think her leadership is something I will gladly invest into. And to complete the main reasons why I believe this company is a promising investment, I want to go over all the accomplishments that they have achieved ever since it went public in May of 2020. So the first is that they formed an alliance with Beyond Meat, but now customers are saying that Beyond Meat has started to care less about quality and that BOOSH's products taste better. So that's a really promising thing for this company, but let's move on to the rest of their achievements, and I'll do these ones like rapid fire. So in October of 2020, BOOSH began being sold in stores throughout Canada, and then Connie Marples received the Local Innovation Award in British Columbia, and then their Hearty Shepherd's Pie was a finalist for the Product of the Year, and Connie received yet another award with the Rising Star Award. And Whole Foods began selling BOOSH in the spring of 2021, and also in the spring of 2021, they acquired a plant-based powdered cheese company called Vegan Canteen. And on October 13th, they IPO'd in the United States and gained $2.8 million from over 1,100 investors, And finally, back in June, they announced that they are further expanding into the United States. And if you couldn't tell by now, this is a Canadian company, so its US expansion is huge and it's proven to be a great decision for them. So BOOSH has a lot of great things going for them, and this is looking like a very strong company. But now I would like to share my own personal opinions on where I think this stock is going in the future. So as I said many times in this video, I believe this is a great investment. They're new to the market, have a low market cap, are doing better than big plant-based food companies when it comes to frozen foods, and also the quality of their food has been reviewed as being better than Beyond Meat, which is the biggest plant-based food producer in the world. And with all the upsides this company has, I strongly feel like this stock could experience some massive growth over the coming years, as the industry is expected to grow over $80 billion within the next 10 years. And that's also a 1,600% increase in price, and I think BOOSH could follow the rise and see some incredible profits. And no, I'm not saying we could see a 1,600% increase in price, but I do strongly believe we could see BOOSH worth around $3 to $4 within the next couple of years, which is an over 250% increase in price. And with BOOSH's demand only getting stronger, I believe there is no limit to how high this can go. And that is going to be all for this video, guys. I hope you guys all enjoyed, and feel free to leave your comments down below because I really want to know what you guys think about this company and if this is something you guys would like to buy. But anyways, that is going to be all for this video. Remember to follow me on Instagram at DJBarryYouTube, and thank you all for watching. Good luck, ladies and gentlemen, and peace out.